Be thus nestling deep in boughs upon an ashen stoven, pillowing me. Faintly I heard the ploughmen at their ploughs, but not an eye can find its way to see. The sunbeams scarce molest me with a smile, so thick the leafy armies gather round. Where they do, breeze blows cool the wild and leafy shadows dancing on the ground. Full many a flower too, wishing to be seen, perks up its head, guiding grass between. Midwood silence, thus how sweet to be, where all the noises that on peace intrude come from the chittering cricket bird and bee, whose songs have charms to sweeten solitude.